Hello everyone and welcome to the Car Crash Test Channel. We decide to compare the most important 11 Chinese full electric vehicles in the Euro NCAP crash test. The BYD Dolphin, a compact electric hatchback, performed admirably in crash tests, particularly given its size. The car's crumple zones absorbed much of the impact energy during the frontal offset crash test, effectively reducing the risk of injury for both front and rear passengers. The Dolphin's side impact test results were impressive, especially for a smaller vehicle. Its side airbags provided sufficient protection for passengers, and the structural reinforcements in the doors and side pillars helped absorb the energy from the impact, minimizing injuries. In terms of active safety features, the BYD Dolphin is equipped with an automatic emergency braking system and a collision warning system, ensuring that drivers can avoid crashes in the first place. Its seats and headrests are designed to protect occupants from whiplash in rear-end collisions. With that being said, see you in the next video where another Chinese vehicle will be crash tested. Stay tuned to our channel for the next crash test results and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the automotive safety.